see the athletic abilities and the build of this dog. Here's the top half of the country, Joe. This is the American foxhound, differentiated from the English foxhound, which is a little more stout.
Bentley, look at the dogs.
It's actually the top winning American foxhound in history. She beat all of her grandfather's records. Was that for keeping it in the family? Lisa Miller, the handler and the co-owner of Ellen Charles, here's Jewel, coming right into your living room.
Get him, Bentley.
Judging the hound group is Mr. David J. Peters.
Tommy.
Coyote and deer, but mostly known as a fox hunting dog. Supposed to have a superior voice to always let the hunter know where they are, where the quarry may be. Get the name of this country. I guess that's a pretty good sponsor for you, isn't it?
And this is the 13-inch beagle.
You see them dogs, boys?
The little beagle, the 13-inch
beagle. Booker, you see that dog?
Smooth fox terrier. Beagles were originally developed to hunt rabbits, but you can't really look at a dog like that and think of them as being any kind of a serious hunter.
Stunned by his